What's up, everybody? Welcome back. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to Kingdom Hearts 3. Last time we heard, what's his name, Randall? Talking about he's friends with the new enemies. With Organization 13, apparently. I don't know. So, without further ado, let's just get started and find out what's happening.
The machines! They've gone totally bonkers! There's no way we can take Boo through here safely!
This must be what Randall meant by improvements.
Nothing we can't handle.
Yep.
Sully, maybe you and Mike should take Boo someplace that's safe.
Right.
If you find a contraption controlling those things and smash it, that should do the trick.
Maybe we could use the parts here to avoid the lasers.
Check around really quick. I was rushed through this place.
It's only a matter of time.
Well, that is sweet. I went searching over there to see if I could find anything, and there was nothing. So, yeah. That was a little bit of a waste of time. Oh, that's cool how you see them moving under you. That's pretty cool. This is by far my favorite action.
Great! The power's out again!
Okay! We know what to do!
Gotta find...
Bingo!
Huh?
Mike? How's that supposed to help? That's good!
Yep! Take it away!
Nice try, Mike.
What?
I'm not doing this
Wait.
Alone.
Hey, you, not me! Come on! Sully! Whoa! No! Stop! Sully! Not what I had in mind!
Oh, it's on! Nice work, guys!
Right, so, to be honest, Sully pulls that off. Just being honest, he pulls that off. Always need more potions. Definitely need one of those. Any new weapons over here? Okay. Let's see what we can give you guys. Ooh. Your magic increases for your strength decreases. I mean, Donald Duck's mostly magic, so that's fine with me for now. Star Shield for sure, increases everything. Set of potions. Just in case. That should be fine. Save it. And let's continue. Thank you.
come back. You can't run off, kid.
Oh.
Kitty!
Ah, there you are. Oh, that paint was kind of growing on me.
Whoa, this is way better. Ah, hey, no, would you cut that out?
Kitty!
Boo, come here.
Sully, let's get her out of here.
The Heartless are here too?
Let's go see what's in here, if possible. Okay, okay. Duck and weave. There you go. Just had a duck and weave. I knew it would be the bad thing. The big chests are only two things, either the map or those. Hasn't been anything else lately.
Here we go!
Let me quickly customize my abilities.
Again, we'll take care of it. Pretty sure the control panel for this place is upstairs.
We'll find some ingredients around here.
Once we get through here, we're clear.
Yep! This is the central control unit for the whole factory! Now what do you say? We get out of here!
Let me!
Whoa! Hey! Show a little finesse!
Well,
Rats! Randall must have messed this up! Nothing works!
We can't get out!
Maybe it would be faster to just break it.
Oh, that's brilliant!
Hang on!
Oh.
Think I've got a better idea. If we can just short it out, the lock will disengage. And lucky for us, Boo is a walking energy generator.
That might work?
You're our MVP, Boo.
Ooh.
I'm on it.
But the weird thing is that they look exactly like Heartless. Okay, this guy's annoying.
Try this! Come on!
Back off! Back off! Strike! Yeah! Heal! On shield, ready! There! No use! We need a bigger burst of laughter!
Would you care to do the honors?
I'd love to! Ta-da! 40 love! Game and set!
I'm not cut out for this racket.
Come on, it's a tennis joke!
Should I have gone with ping pong?
Nothing could have saved that one.
Wait! Wow! Nobody move! I dropped my contact!
I don't think Boo's gonna get it, Mike.
Do you get it?
Yeah, it's 'cause his eye's so big. Mm-hmm. The joke is, you can't lose a contact the size of a dinner plate.
Oh, fuck!
You're supposed to be good at this.
I am once I'm warmed up.
Sora, do the funny face special.
Huh? What? If you insist. Everybody join in.
Sora's aiming for your job.
You boys aren't gonna leave without saying goodbye.
Give it a rest, Randall. You're not gonna get away with this.
We'll stop anything you throw at us.
Yeah!
Maybe you will. Or then again, maybe you won't. I have still got an ace up my sleeve. Now, I command you to destroy them! Huh? Hey, come on! Move! Move, you stupid...
Looks like your ace is a joker.
What a pile of junk!
Hey! No.
Just leave him. Don't think he can cause us any more trouble.
Kitty!
Besides, we gotta focus on getting Boo home.
You're right.
Boo's door has to be somewhere in the vault. If we head outside and go through the power station, we can get to the door vault that way. Follow me.
I'm sticking to the point that the Becks, like, they're like a mixture of like nobodies and heartless. I doubt it for some reason, but like that's just my first assumption. We'll find out later.
Let's go to the dorm vault.
Okay. I'm guessing it's gonna be a big battle coming up. So you guys know the drill. I'm gonna save all that action for the next part. I will see you guys on the next one. Bye.